It's a great pleasure to have Mr. Erik Rodriguez. Clap it up for that guy.
Just turned 26 on Thursday. Thank you. That was kind of fun, especially when you realize that you own more wrestling t-shirts than you do pairs of pants. I'm like, I had to pick up this specific one because I'm a huge fan of the Bullet Club, but I hate guns. That's just unfortunate they chose that as their name. And their logo has like two assault rifles on it. So yeah, I can't stand guns, I don't like them. But my uncle, he's a shooter, but not like an active shooter. Or an inactive shooter that just goes to the gun range and just wastes hundreds of dollars on ammunition. He keeps because he wants to protect us. Nobody ever asked him. Nobody's ever looked to him for protection. But whatever, he carries it around. And he saw the shirt and he was like, "You guys shoot?" I was like, "What? No, man, this is a wrestling t-shirt." And the look on his face was more disappointment than my parents had ever had looking at one of the report cards. And that means that I'm officially lamer than a gun owner. All I do is just smoke weed and watch wrestling. I don't think that's so bad. I also decided to spend it by going to Toys R Us. That was really sad. Anybody go to Toys R Us on this last leg? Wow. Oh, thank you, Ika. Thank you. A real people. Are you guys also excited about Double Dare coming back to Nickelodeon?
Hell yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Always take the physical challenge. Well, I was at Toys R Us, I decided to pick up a couple of things. Bought some Legos because they were pretty cheap. Bought something else. The sick bad boy. If it could bow, it would. Yeah, I picked one of these up, but I was like, fuck yeah, $8? Not for the, it came with the Speed Part 2. And I was also with another one of my friends, and he was like, fuck yeah, I'll get one too, we'll fucking put our skate parks together. And for like 5 hours, it was just, ka-chink, 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 ka-chink. This is sound all too familiar, just keeping me busy during the times I was reprimanded in high school, CSI. But I didn't bring this for prop comedy, just wanted to practice outside on that sick gap. It was prop comedy. I moved back from Orlando, and it's been weird living with my dad again, considering how much pot that I smoke. And he didn't know. But for the 26 years of my life, I've been doing it for the last three. So it's like, you know, a normal thing, it's a habit. So it's been kind of hard to like, every 3 hours I sneak outside. My dad's like, why do you go outside so much? I'm like, oh, I'm just letting out the dog. I don't know if the dog needs to do that. But there was no hiding it anymore, because I'm smoking outside with my friends. And he's just standing by the sliding glass door, just staring at us outside, shirtless with his gut hanging out. Just... And my friend's a bit hit, and he just crushes it in his hand and burns him. He just stuffs it in his pocket. And my dad opens the sliding glass door and he's like, "You guys smoking some weird stuff?" I was like, "No, Dad, we just scatter. We just scatter like roaches when you turn on the light." And the next day, he's like, "What's happening yesterday with you and your friends? You're acting a little strange. Was your friend taking a puff of something?" Mind you, all of my dad's friends smoke. Doesn't bother him at all. But he's the lame dude of them. Like, he's okay. I don't think he goes up to them and he goes, "You guys smoking some strange stuff?" He'd know he'd be a fucking loser. He's gotta maintain the image for his white girlfriends. And so he keeps grilling me. He's like, "Do you understand that that is illegal?" I'm like, "Yeah." You know? And then I give him like all the hits. You know, I'm like, "Yeah, Dad, but if you're carrying under $100 worth, it's just like a ticket that they give you. It's not much they can do about it. They can still arrest you." So, But I'm telling him all these things. I'm even sounding like someone in your civics class in high school, going, the only reason why it's legal is because the government can't tax it to agriculture, which I don't think is a valid argument, but that's what every stoner in high school would say. But the only way that I could end the argument was just like that, I'm gonna keep doing it, whether you like it or not. It's either this or I leave. He's like, oh, we want you to leave. And I was like, cool, you wanna smoke? He's like, no, 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 no. Okay, thank you guys, that's my time.